Love this music. Okay, pause that stream as well. We are live! Or I am live. Hello, King! Hello, Coolness the Great! How are you doing today? Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Planet Coaster. I'm BatBeard, and we're gonna get started with the next scenario. We just finished Silversmith Manor? Here in career mode. In Princess Amelie's fairy tale. Let's see. There's one more. Good golly. No, wait. I read that wrong. Good gully, Miss Molly. They said no one could build a theme park at Molly's Gully. Prove them wrong. Keep below the height restriction. There's a height restriction? Okay. And bankroll the construction of a colossal coaster. Okay, we gotta build a big coaster with a height restriction. Okay, we'll see how that works out. Let's load. Start a new scenario. How am I doing? I'm extremely tired. I was up late last night. I was up till 2 a.m. editing. It was the only way I was gonna get anything done. I had to edit Kerbal Space Program, the last episode that we filmed. It's number 37. And I was up till 2 a.m. doing that. So, but you know, I just didn't wanna postpone that any longer. Here we go with Good Gully, Miss Molly. Alright, easy. Reach a monthly profit of $1,500. Attract 400 guests. Medium, reaching monthly profit of $3,000. Okay. Achieve a park rating of 600. Those seem pretty standard. Hard. Sustain a monthly profit of 6,000. Okay, that could take some time. For 3 months. That's, yeah, 3 months is going to be fairly easy to do that once you achieve it. It should stay steady for that amount of time. Alright, and then we have to build a coaster. Now, this is going to be difficult. It has to have at least 5 excitement, at most 6 nausea, and it must be at least 900 meters long, and it has to reach 70 miles per hour. And it has to have a drop of at least 65 meters. There's a height restriction still? There's a height restriction and it has to do that. How are we going to do all that? Look at all these dragons. That's cool. What are those? Are those pigs? Those are fairy pigs. Okay. Wow. Howdy, unknown phantom. How's it going? This is the first episode of Planet Coaster that I am streaming. Just so you're not confused there on YouTube. It should... Whoops! Sorry, whoa! What just happened to the camera? I was just trying to look at this little... Okay, yeah, there's a cave there. Alright. Do we have anything draining money? Not much. Not by much. $1. That would be the electricity running all these animatronic dragons and stuff. But, wow, the camera's finicky right here. Trying to just get a good look at the dragon. Okay, let's do one thing at a time. There we go. Alright. Oh, wow, it's a blank slate now. Here we go. So you know the drill. We get some rides, we take a look at what we have, we try to build all that we have, and then move on. Let's see, this wouldn't fit there, this wouldn't fit there. Actually, it won't go anywhere here. Reason is, it hits that height restriction. So they, right off the bat, they give you a ride that you cannot place. Put it right there. That's funny. Alright, then you have this. This works. But that kind of ruins this castle right here. Let's continue the castle and build, like, a shopping area, a little shopping area. We need to build a... I'm thinking the first thing we build is up here. And let's see. We want this near that. I don't want to block the cave. I want to put something over here, but I don't think I want to put that there. That looks small. Wow, you can fit a lot over here. How about this? Put it right on the edge. Okay. We'll have to change the colors. But I think we'll do that. Okay. Place an entrance. Now let's put the entrance over here, so you're just walking right along the edge. The exit back here. In terms of colors, let's see, that blue is a little bit blue. Let's make this look like it's medieval. Actually, that looks medieval to me. All I had to do is make that brown. So let's see. I need to build a span here. It's not a bridge, it's a span. Okay, what is this? Flagstone path? Oh, cobblestone. Yes, everything cobblestone. I think I want the bridge width to be of a good length. I wish I could make it. What's going on here? What's happening? Why won't you place like that? I want you to place that way. Too uneven? You can do that. Okay. Well, okay. It won't place like that, but it'll place like this. That's fine. Go down. Okay. Wow. Okay, hold on. What's the length? Length is... That's too long. No. No. Not that length. No wonder it's not working. Okay. Okay. Drag up. Okay, that's good. And what is it? Why is it doing that? Okay, let's connect it to the path there. One length. There we go. That's what I want. Very nice. Okay, so that's our bridge. Whoa. Well, I suppose if it has to. Okay. Wow. That's a tall bridge. Do I ever think of playing Roblox? I don't know. And in terms of Terraria mods, I don't have a say in that even if I wanted to. I'm just invited to play the game. So I'm just glad I'm playing it. I first got Terraria like a year ago. And couldn't figure out how to do anything. And now, after about 4 hours, I'm just starting to learn how to do things. but not by much. That's a weird transition for this path. Let's just thin that out like that, I guess. And continue it sort of like that. Okay. Let's connect that. Cool. This and a path. Okay, there we go. Yeah, that's Wanderbot. Yeah, that's the guy. You wanna ask Wanderbot if Or tell him about the mods. Let's see. He's the one that suggests most of the stuff that we play. Paths? Here we go. That's about the right size. I want... Okay. A bit of a street here. And a bit of a street coming in over here. Come on. Well, okay, that's fine. Yes, that's right. Right there. And okay. I need a bigger length here. Come on. There we go. What? What just wait, what? It connected. Why did it connect? Okay, I want to connect to this. Can I place? What is? Hello. What is this? Is it even? What the? My oh my! This is okay. Wait a second. Can I close? Is will that help? Let's do this again. Okay, it's the game's bugging out a little bit on paths. Okay, that's better. I just want to make sure that I place this right. Okay. Got it. Okay. Well, that looks good. Be able to place stuff there. I want, like, a carousel right here. Yeah, let's see if we can place that. Do we have a carousel? Let's take a look. We have a hyperspin. That's a little large. Carousel would fit, but I don't see that in this list here. That I think we'll place like down here or something. Unless, let's see, what'll go here next to this? So we place that. No. Not till you pass the pigs. I want to place this over here. Actually, let's. I have to go through the tunnel. But I want it to, like, go somewhere it matters, like in a meaningful location. That kind of works. What's in the way here? The bushes? I think I might have to move the bushes. But otherwise, I think that's a fine place to put that. All right, let's do that. Let's move. And, whoa, nope, that's fine. Okay, excellent. I don't know, this is a nice song, but there's like this ambient noise for the park, and there's just this guy shouting in the background that just really annoys me. I don't know who's shouting, but I don't much like it. I'm not even gonna try to imitate it. It's just annoying. All right. Yeah, that looks good. Okay, let's place the entrance over here on the side. Let's place the exit close here because the path is gonna, you know, hug that corner. Let's go back to paths and place this in. We'll get the park started as soon as this is placed. Okay. We'll go ahead and move the exit a little closer. This doesn't need that much of a path. Let's go with Q. So once we place the Q and get it all connected, let's see, that's connected, and that's connected. We should be able to open or run the park. Is the park open? That's what I'd like to know. Hold on, magic twirl gonna be opened. And this is going to be opened. And what's going on here? Is this open? It looks green. It looks open. Finances. Ticket prices. We don't charge anything for coming in. Okay, I guess we'll go with that until the ride prices. Ride tickets have always handled us pretty well. All right, we'll go with that. It's open. Let's run it. Okay, so now let's take a look at some more rides. What else do we have that we can fit in here? I can fit something, another ride here. I think that's a good idea. But I want some serious scenery behind it. And I'm wondering what. This is not a bad idea. This does very well. Let's see. Can't place it. Is that because of a height limit? This one's not affected by it, but is it really that close? Huh, that's strange to me. Very, very strange. This won't even go. Oh, it's the money! We don't have money! It has nothing to do with height. We can place that there. We're just out of money. Alright. Come on! Where are all the people? Get in here! Ride the rides! And give me your money! Who here has the most money? Obviously, that guy right there. Who dresses like that? I don't know. That doesn't seem to match. It's like you're trying to look cool. Okay, the thing that's ruining it is the flannel. The flannel undershirt. Like, you can wear an undershirt like that, but like flannel? It doesn't work with that black jacket. Or hoodie. It's a hoodie. Huh. Oh, here are the people! Oh! They heard the park was open. Here they come. Alright. Yeah, okay, excellent. Oh, that's a cool animatronic. Very nice. Very, very nice. Huh. Alright. So these rides are starting. We're gonna need maintenance. But I think I wanna save money and put in another ride as soon as possible. The bridge is working out well. Let's speed things up a little bit. And I might want to save the game here. Let's do that too. Save park. And new park save. It's gonna be... Oh, good golly, Miss Molly. that park title is really getting to me, because good golly, Miss Molly, the artist Little Richard sang that song and sings it very lively. And I'm just thinking about the music video I saw of that. Oh, that's great. Okay, we're making money now. I think I might be able to place another ride. Let's go ahead and quickly pause and take a look. Rides. Can I place this yet? Is how much a bit? It's a bit more. It's a bit more expensive. Let's see. I kind of want to place this, but can we fit that in? We can afford it. But can we fit it in? Will it go? It'll fit above the... Yeah, it'll fit like that. Okay, but not there. We need the space for that ride. And then I'd have to continue this through here. I don't know if I want to do that for these rides. I kind of want to start the roller coaster here. Yeah, I want to start the roller coaster here, build up to the height limit, and then... Or start the roller coaster here, and build over this, do the drop there, in order to take advantage of the train. Because I'm guessing that the height limit is the limit for things placed on each level of train. So, like, it's higher up here, so up here it'll go up here, and down here it'll just go up to, like, there. And then you won't be able to place it. So we'll try to take advantage of that. Hello, Thomas. How's it going? Let's see. So yeah, I want to place something here at the start. Nothing this fancy? This won't fit. We'll have to wait for money for the forge. Okay. We'll keep waiting. Oh, Nightbot's still here? I didn't think I had Nightbot running. Huh. That's strange. Actually, the strangest thing is I don't have Nightbot running, but I guess this Nightbot is independent. I guess it's just based on, you know, connecting it to their servers or something. Alright. I didn't know they had servers. I thought it just ran off my computer. But maybe that's just the admin connection. I'm not sure. I'll have to look into that. Alright, can we get... we're making negative money? What's happening? They're turning it down, I guess, the scenery queue rating. We're making negative money. Crap. Okay, I gotta build something else. We gotta get more. We did the magic twirl. We have to put a hyperspin in. I guess we're gonna decorate this and look for another large spot for a ride elsewhere. What a shame. But at the same time, decorations. So, place the entrance. Off the start? Or here? It doesn't need much of a queue. Okay. Exit. Huh, that looks strange. That's fine. Paths. Cobblestone? No, wait. No, we need queue path. Yes. Just a little bit, and connect. Alright, open that. It's a little bit purple, isn't it? Let's add some green. No, darker. Blue's a bit strong. That's not good. How about that? Red? Something. That's fine. Okay. Is it open? Close it. There we go. It is open. Go ahead and play that. Okay, let's hire some basic staff. Until we get facilities. Staff. There it is. Janitor. It's been a few days. It's been like a week, actually, since I've played Planet Coaster. It's been, like I said, a hectic week. I've been playing a lot of games every night with Wanderbot and crew and the Cadre crew. And that has left me with little to no time to do any other work. So, been trying to fit it in here and there, but I've been losing sleep over it. I got a couple of nights off. They did the podcast, which is without me, and they also did... they're doing, like, World of Warcraft tonight. Which is fine. And I'm glad to have the opportunity to play this game again. I just wish I could get to everything on schedule. But sometimes the schedule just changes. It depends on who's there. Hi, Death Shadow! How's it going? Hello, Oddsock. Welcome to Planet Coaster! Which is a frightening... and, joyful game. Frightening. This scenario is frightening. It didn't give me much money. And I have to build it from scratch. And take care of things. Monthly profit is a measly $200. And we could very well go under, but we'll find out. You know what? I should play Star Maid, but there are a lot of games I should play, and it's just a matter of time. You know, you'll have to wait and see. You know, and see if we get to some games. It's definitely right up my alley. It's definitely right up our alley. You know, for the group. But the thing is, there's just too many games out there. we're gonna get to Starbound as well. Starbound's high on the list. Things are higher on the list depending on how big the audience is for it. And so usually we take things very carefully. It's a challenge, but I'll manage. That's a lot of faith in me. I hope so. I really do hope so. Let's see. Money? Okay, so, alright, so money's not coming in quite well enough. We have some money here. We're gonna add some scenery to the queues and raise the prices of the rides, because the rides aren't quite making enough just yet. So let's take this to 11. Okay, just $2. Take this up to 5.5, I think. Not $550. No, that would be too much. $5.50. And this to 7? I think 7 is alright. Okay. So now, that's not gonna do with a scenery queue rating of 0. So we're gonna have to raise that immediately. Now we have all of this scenery out here that I think is lovely, but at the same time, I kinda wanna just pick it up and move it. Like this over here, I don't know who's gonna see that. So I think we'll just... activate. This item is locked. Okay, so they thought of that in advance. You cannot remove them. Interesting. Those items are locked. Okay. So you can't move them. The park drains money from you naturally. Okay. Oh boy, that, now that's a challenge. That's more than I thought. I thought I was just going to move those and put them here. But instead, let's go to scenery and see what we can build. Nothing animatronic, because that costs money that we don't have. But if we can, say, build a fairy tale house? A hoose? Whose hoose is this? I don't know. Are we going to place that there, though? I don't think so. This is not a bad place for a house. But it doesn't really make all that much sense. It doesn't have to make sense, it just has to look pretty. Okay, let's see. That won't fit there. That will fit. Just put an outpost over here. Come on. I wonder how that influenced the path. Not sure, but okay. Let's say I need a build. That doesn't fit the theme. I don't have a lot of buildings that fit the theme. Not right away, at least. That's not gonna... I don't have the path going through there. I could move the path. Do I want to? Is it worth it? No, let's try this scenery tab and go to blueprints. We should have some fountains that I like. Wow, it took a while to load. I thought, is there something wrong with this fountain? Getting kind of concerned for a second. I like that fountain. All right, that's a good fountain. Got some things that won't place there, although it looks like it would fit. Actually, nothing is placing there. What? Why? We're out of money. It has to do with money. We're out of money. We just spent all our money. Well, okay. This is the most cash-strapped park so far. I'm quite surprised. But yeah. I'll stick with it until more money comes in. By a few hundred dollars at a time. How much has that helped? 46% only. 64% for that. I guess I got better place another, like, thing over there. And then this needs something desperately. Let's get... Wow, that's a lot of music. What do I think will go most? Yeah, sure. Yeah, you see that giant sword? Oh, that's cool. Okay. And I guessing that's okay. All right. And then over here, I think this is good. And I want to place this somewhere. That won't fit in right there. It'll go there though. Huh. It won't fit there. Wish it would. I need to turn the music down on this. That's too loud. Where's the music? Show me the music. There we go. 42. And this too. Wonderful, but like, cool it. Cool it with the Flight of the Valkyries. Okay. I don't think it actually changes how thrilling the ride is. It just changes how much we hear it. 74, the 70%? 70 percentile. We're all in the 70 percentile. I think that's going to be good enough. I just don't have enough money to take everything to 100. Maybe at some point we will. Alright. Everything's going good so far. I'm quite happy with what we've made here. We'll get some shops in here, I think. We'll just start with, like, toilets. Or maybe not. Maybe we'll put toilets over here. Yeah, we'll put toilets over here. We'll put food over here. And then continue on. We could where's our park boundary? Park boundary is over here. So we can actually build up here. Let's build our park on top of this ridge. I mean, yeah, we have all of this space and stuff. But it's going to be hard to utilize all of that. Given that there wasn't an easy connection with the path, I'd like to come back in like sandbox mode and build something down here and then over here. But for this, for the limited money that we have, this was the best option. He's building a bridge over there. All right. So, okay. Still waiting on money. They're gonna be getting hungry soon. I think let's go with some shops, some facilities. We'll start by getting out of the castle and zooming in a little bit further. Alright, shops and facilities, let's build a couple of those. We need food and drink. So let's see, we need, let's go from a blueprint food shop. Do we have any? Empty. We have a fairy tale drink stall here. Well, that's good. So we'll start with that here. Drinks are the most powerful because, I think thirst drains faster than food. Let's go with my blueprint since this is not. What a sec. What? Hey, no? What? No, okay. Ooh, alright. Let's go back to my blueprint. I was just trying to build this. This is an empty stall. So we can put that in. Let's get that nicely. I guess separated a little bit. Because they have a very different height to them. Okay, and then we're gonna build a food stall inside of that. Custom food. What food do we have? We got Tiki Cheeky, which is hot chicken. I guess we can just open one of these at a time here. So we'll have that open. And now we can place this, add this to this building. Rotate. There we go. And drop it in. So now we have Tiki Cheeky as well. And since this counts as Cue Scenery, the building, I'm gonna go over here and build the bathroom across from this queue. Shops and facilities, let's go for bathrooms. Do we have a custom restroom? We do. This does look great. It's gonna cost $600. Almost have it! Really use it, come on. Just a few more. There we go. That looks good. Alright, that's great. That's excellent. So now we have facilities everywhere. We're gonna need to put in some park extras. And put in... let's see, path extras. That's right here. And get... oh, we have generic. Why would you want to go with generic? It is nice to have it, though. We're just gonna put in... a couple here. Okay. And just make sure that these littering people don't litter. And they're littering already! Stop littering! Stop with the littering! Fortunately, it's all contained. And we're gonna get to the bottom of the litter very soon. That's good. These thespians love to litter. That's crazy. Alright, and put in some resting modules. It's not a throne, it's not a chair, it's a resting module. It is in this park. It is today. So we got some over here. And let's add another there. And is everything going well over here? Yes. Let's get in some right by the fountain. Yeah, right in front of the fountain. All right. And you can sit next to the stone here. Okay. Yes, I'm getting tired. I need to visit that resting module over there. I'm not sure why my brain came up with that. It's like, bench? Oh! No! No, we're not gonna come up with the word bench. You wanted to hear bench? No, it's a resting module. Say that instead. Yes, thank you, brain. Thank you very much. Very cooperative. Let's go ahead and save the park here. Do a quick save. I'm saving often because of how cash-strapped we are. However, our cash is improving. That's good. But, you know, nevertheless, it makes good sense to save. Let's resume. Okay. So let's see. How did this change the queue scenery rating? 100%. How's the queue scenery rating here? 100%. So having that nearby improved it. Okay. And what is this? 77 still. Well, let's add something there and finish that. Those are at 100. We can raise the price again, I think. Wow, look at these individual profs. We've got some archers shooting. I want to just line up some archers here. How much money does that cost per month, though? Okay, hold on. We're going to have them shoot a target over here. And they're gonna shoot at... what can they shoot at? This thing? It's too funny not to put down. Okay, there we go. They're shooting at that for some reason. And that thing. Oh, that's funny. There we go. They're having a little standoff. All right, 100%. Let's go ahead and raise the price again on this stuff. It's at 11, let's go to 12. It's free entry to the park, so we'll go ahead and make everything expensive. $6? Yeah. I don't think it'll work at 7. I've tried that before. This is $7. This will go up to like 8, 9, and 10. Let's go to 8. And go with that. Okay. So now with all of that set up, maintenance is... Well, let's see. It has a high reliability because it's being checked often. That's good. So obviously, there's not a lot of waste here in the mechanic going in between the rides and stuff. That's great. Okay. Let's see. What is coming up? What are we going to do next? We have other rides. I think we're building up the hill, so that's a good idea.